Hello, hello everyone. It's TrueFiveFanCNR here. And welcome to my 700,000 value special video. So first of all, I want to thank you all so much who have watched my videos for all these years. And this special video I will show you my video game collection so far what I have. Okay, so let's go, shall we? Let's start with not so favorite games for me, Stuntman. Yep. This next game I made walkthrough for this in my other channel, Jungle Book Crew Party. So if you're not checked it out yet, you should check out it for my other channel. And this game, never been a fan of this Prisoners of War. It's been a so long time for I play it this many years. Rally Championship. Basic rally game, what else to say? First football game in my collection is Pro Evolution Soccer 3. And also, who is a big football fan is Hey David 17 from Denmark. I want to give him a huge shout out, and you can go to check out his channel. Then next game is Burnout 2, Point of Impact. No, well, not my favorites, but it's all right for this type of game. Next is fishing game, Rapala, which is also the Finnish company. Next, another game, which is also a fishing game. I think I made this some videos about this. Next, Danish game, where the Hey David 17 game, Hugo. First Hugo game, and the second one. And this one is probably my favorite one from the Hugo series. The Evil Mirror, what I made also walkthrough in my main channel few years ago. It's a finish, but hopefully you still enjoyed it when it came. Formula One, World Grand Prix. First Formula game for me. Next, Warpath Jurassic Park. Not a huge fan for this. Based on the movie Jurassic Park. Next game will be World Rally Championship. The very first one of the series. Great game for rally fan. And the third one of the series. More rally games. Colin McRae Rally 3. Colin McRae Rally 2. Then, and more racing slash rally games. Toka Race Driver 2. For my opinion, maybe the best racing slash rally game series for all time. But it's all my opinion only. And then we are moving to Worms 3D. Worms 4 Mayhem, but I have done few videos over this game, especially in my special videos. And last Worms game is the collection, where are 3 Worms games in one disc. Worms, Worms Ultimate Mayhem and Worms 2 Armageddon. Then next game will be Rayman 3, Hoodlum Havoc. My last Rayman game what I'm got. Then is Rayman Legends. I think this is the last Rayman game so far. Quite challenging, I must say. And the last one is Rayman Origins, which was the actually first Rayman game that I played. Then my first and last newer Spyro games, Enter the Dragonfly. Never liked these newer Spyro games that much. Only those first 3 ones I like it. Then at very first Ratchet and Clank game. Might be the also the best one of the series, but everyone has their own opinion, so yep. Then Formula 105. One of my favorite Medal of Honor games, Rising Sun. Maybe in third or fourth best one. Next is my favorite Jack and Daxter game for all time. And also see some news that these Jack and Daxter games will also be remastered really soon, so yep, that will be so cool. But not as cool as Crash Bandicoot remasters, for sure. Jack and Daxter the Lost Frontier. Medal of Honor Vanguard, my last Medal of Honor game. Then Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. My only Call of Duty game. I think I always liked Medal of Honor more than this series. Then my favorite one from the series, Frontline. Played some videos for this as well. But it's been a while from the last video. Next this nerf Darton, but also came for movie. One of my first ever video games. And then is the first model of Honor game. And it's named Medal of Honor only. The next one will be Tools of Destruction by Ratchet & Clank. And the next game, this is the Junior Nitro 24's worst Crash Bandicoot game in his opinion. The Fred of Cortex. Yeah, it's not the best one for the series for sure. But it's alright. Not the worst, for my opinion. Crash Tag Team Racing. Crash of the Titans. This is the Finnish language, so it's better for me. But you can also choose Sverige, Danish, Norwegians and of course English. Another football game, this is Football 2003. More Hey David 70's favorite sport games. Medal of Honor Airborne. Xbox 360, my only also for that console. Maybe the first Medal of Honor game for my opinion. European Assault. Never liked it that much. Farming Simulator. My only simulator game. So far, the first Clonoa game that I own, Clonoa Beach Volleyball, where you can play beach volleyball. Genius. Then, slide to Band of Thieves, my favorite of the series. The very first Sly Cooper game, Sly Raccoon. Sucker Punch made these three first Sly games before the new company. Ratchet & Clank, A Crack in Time. The very first Colin McRae Rally for PlayStation 1. And lastest Crash Bandicoot game so far until those insane trilogy will release in June of 30th. So excited. Then Forza Motorsport 3. But Junior Nitro 24 played a few days ago in his stream. Thumbs up Pro. NHL 10. My only Xbox 360 NHL game. And last football game World Cup 98. My latest NHL game that I have, NHL 14. Then, Crash Nitro Kart. For my opinion, the worst Crash game. But still, all Crash games are great. So, You can't say that they are bad. Then, same game for different console, Sonic Generations, PS3 and Xbox 360. NHL 08. Legendary Teemu Selänne is in the cover. Assembly. NHL 09. Spyro Year of the Dragon. Favorite game of the series for me. Not sure about what is yours, but yep. Then the second game of the series, Gateway to the Glimmer, also known as Ripto's Rage in America. And I think that is the better name, but I'm not sure why in here Europe is that name. And the very first of the series. Spy for the track. Pac-Man World, only Pac-Man game that I have. And I think this is really nice game. Toy Story 2. One of my favorite Medal of Honor games, Underground, second game of the series. Pax Life, Ötökän elämää, in Finnish. This game has also played my really good friends in YouTube, which is Clarinetgamer. So huge shout out to him and go check out his channel. Libero Grande, play videos for that game, as you can see and know that. And the lastest Sly Cooper game, Thieves in Time. And Ratchet & Clank Size Matters, but is not made by Insomniac Games. And it's not as good as Insomniac Games as Ratchet & Clank games are. But it's alright game. Next one is my favorite Clone War game for all time, Lunatia's Veil. What I'm also done with the game series in a few days ago. So thank you all for who rated the game. And next game is Crash Bandicoot 3 Warped, which will be remastered in this summer, as you know. As well as in this game, the first one of the series. And the last remaster game is my favorite game of all time, Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back. Awesome. And the next game is Junior Nitro 24's favorite Crash Bandicoot game, Crash Team Racing. So yeah. Huge shout out to you, bro. Then, my favorite TV series video game, The Simpsons. And next, NHL 2005. Olli Jokinen is this one. Ice Age 3, Dawn of the Dinosaurs. Quite good game, I must say. NHL 2004. My oldest NHL game. Then we have Sonic All-Stars Racing Transformed. Little bit same style than Crash Track Team Racing game. Ratchet & Clank Nexus. My latest Ratchet & Clank game. Next. Sonic Freeriders. And few left. My favorite NHL game. NHL 06. But I have done almost all of my NHL videos. And also I'm doing NHL 06 walkthrough in my other channel right now. So you can go check it out if you're not check it out yet. But now is my favorite PS2 Crash Bandicoot game. Crash Twin Sanity. Totally the awesome game. And for 100% the best PS2 game. And last. There will be Donald Duck Quack Attack. This game also have done few my awesome friends from YouTube. And they are BangAudio9 and LordDarkyGaming. So huge shout out to them as well. And you can go check out their channel. And last game is my probably most videos in my channel. Crash Pass. Two different versions from the game. And also I am going to do some videos from the game after this video, as you can see. Tiny Power and Burrito Power. And all the other classic powers. But yeah, that's all from the 700,000 wave special. So thank you so much for you all who are supported for my channel and made this call possible to get. But yeah, huge thanks once again, and yeah, we will see you in the next video, whatever will be. So goodbye and have a nice day.